was in Detroit, Michigan not too long ago, visiting with some friends of mine. I checked in at the 20 Grand Motel where I always stay and hang out with the brothers. As I checked in and put my bags down, I could hear this strange conversation coming from next door. And it seems like this young lady had gotten into this gentleman's room and really didn't know how she got there. Or at least that's what she was trying to run down on him. It seems like she had had too many martinis. She was trying to beg the man off. And of course, you know, I was gonna listen to see how it was gonna come out. I missed some of the conversation, but where I came in was when she was saying to him some words, something like this. Let me tell a story. She said to him, she said, "If you said I said it, then I guess I said it. But you had me under your power, love. I walked in the club, and mister, there you were. Under your power, love. You were at the bar, looking like a movie star. Showed it look good. Under your power, love. We had a drink, and I couldn't think. No. Under your power, love. You said you'd be back in a flash. Yeah. I was under your power, love. Oh. Yeah, women can get themselves in some strange situations sometimes. And it comes right down to the real nitty-gritty. They want to renege on the deal. But I kept on listening, because I wanted to see how it was going to come out, y'all. And as she was crying and trying to want to rap down to him, she kept on pleading in some words, just like this. Let me tell a story. This is just how it went. She said to him, she said, "Listen, you went and rented a room, and pretty soon you had me under your power, love. Then you start squeezing me and teasing me, and I was under your power, love. You tried your best to unzip my dress, yeah. I was under your power, love. I told you no and let me go, yeah. I was under your power, love. You said, I don't dip and dab. Please call me a cab. I'm under your power, love. If you let me go, mister, this won't happen no more. I'm under your power, love. I'm going home to my